And it's new at noon. Tennessee lawmakers have elected a new comptroller who's from our region. Lawmakers voted on Jason Mumpower of Bristol, Tennessee, to become comptroller during today's General Assembly. Mumpower is taking over the position from Justin Wilson, who is retiring. Lawmakers